All right. No, it's okay. I hit it on camera all the time.
No, I
don't. Mom just judges us. Ali was hitting a vape, is what just happened.
Delete this.
She's a smoker.
Take that out of the video.
No, what is it? Week 4, day 5. Is it Friday?
Yeah.
Yeah, week 4, day 5 of the mini cut. Special guest today, Ali Johnson, the tall and terrible. What's up, girl?
I'm feeling nervous, to be honest.
Yeah, what are you doing today? Let's talk about your workout.
I'm going to learn how to swim again.
Ali's training for a triathlon, one of the like Olympic level ones or distance ones. Dude, it looks so good. You actually look pretty professional. It actually
looks
really good.
Yeah, yeah, until I hit in the pool. And then everyone's going to be like, this loser.
Are you going to doggy paddle?
I'm going to have to. I don't think I can freestyle for 30 minutes. I'm going to drown. Also, on that note, since the gym is the second layer of the, like, above the pool, I'm going to need you to check every once in a while.
I'll watch
you. If there's lifeguards pulling me out, I'm not going to, after that, go find you in the gym to take me home.
I'm 100% going to pull out my phone and take a video of you swimming from up there. Just like, look at her fucking go. Be zooming in on you. It's going to be awesome.
Be splashing.
Oh, should I stand up again? That's okay. You got it. Well, I today will be hitting hamstrings and glutes. And it's going to be a super fucking quick workout because the pool's only open for like half an hour.
Okay. Sorry, not to backseat drive.
No, I definitely needed to get over. Yeah, that was, Let's focus too much on the camera.
Cullen's going to get his ass pumped at the Y.
You're right, when you say it like that, it's kind of weird.
That's, I know.
My ass is going to be rock hard, dude. I can't wait. Yeah, it sounds weird. I'm going to have to cut all that. I can't have that in the video. Like, you know what I mean? Like, that's out there forever. You know what I mean?
If you post that on YouTube. Our digital footprint is rock hard ass.
Getting ass pumped.
Nice.
No, yeah, so it's going to be a super quick workout. I'm thinking just like 3 or 4 movements for probably 3 movements for hamstrings, 1 movement for glutes. I'm thinking the donkey kicks for glutes today because I haven't done those in a hot fucking minute.
Donkey kicks.
Yeah. It's like with the cable machine where you put it around your ankle and you like kick it out.
Oh, those hurt.
They're good. Yeah.
They are.
See, gonna get that ass pumped. Now I can't stop saying it. It's funny. Oh, we're good. All right. On that note, since she's getting a phone call, we will catch you guys. Oh, wait. What's the song for today, Ali?
Oh, shoot.
I did not think of a song.
Yesterday I played The Distance by Cake for your dad.
Deal.
You heard that one?
Yes, actually. I think you sent that one to me
a
while ago.
All right. Pretty solid.
The Distance by Cake is what we listened to today. All right, good shit. We'll see you in there. Let's go get it done, team.
Reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and biting and riding on his horse.
And here we go. The fastest swimmer in Edmond, Oklahoma. Fucking Ali Johnson, the tall and terrible. Get that watch set, girl. Here we fucking go. And, oh shit, she's off. Look at her fucking go. Look at that form. Look at the form. Yes, breathe. Good shit. Just like I taught you. Oh, doggy paddle a little bit. Yep, there you go. Get her done. Get her done, bud. Fuck yeah. Crushing this 30 minute swim today.
He's fighting and biting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance. No wine, he's haunted by something he cannot define. Bowel shaking earthquakes of doubt and remorse assail him, impale him with monster truck force. In his mind, he's still driving, still making the grade. She's hoping in time that her memories will fade. Cause he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago, somebody left with the cup. But he's striving and driving and hugging the turns and thinking of. of someone for whom he still burns.
All right, workouts have been finished up for the day. I ended up only hitting hamstrings, obviously, did zero glute movements, and Allie got a full half hour in the pool.
I did. I don't know how to swim.
So,
that was
okay.
My fear going into it, my fears were not. I am just as scared as I was before we went.
Do you feel more or less confident after that? Like, about, like, the, like, swimming in the triathlon?
You know how they say, like, ignorance is bliss?
Yep.
So, before this first swim, I had the luxury of saying, it might not be that bad.
Yeah.
After now having swam, it is, in fact, that bad.
But also, you did, like, a full half hour. That's longer than you'll be in the water in the triathlon. You know what I mean? Like, the triathlon will take you, like, 20 minutes. You know? So today was, like, a longer workout. You probably didn't swim as far, you know?
Yeah.
But, you know, at least you know you can, like, swim for that long, you know?
What's the quote we were talking about earlier?
What, better today than we were yesterday? Oh, no,
Better tomorrow than we are today. But yeah. What...
The,
like, it doesn't get easier, but you get stronger?
Yeah. Exactly.
So I'm not gonna be... It won't be as bad.
Yeah.
You know? The next 30 minutes will feel like 25...
Yeah, exactly.
It'll be,
yeah.
It's gonna be good.
Only up from here. Like, this will be, like, the worst swim that you have.
This was the ground level.
This is rock bottom.
There was an older man in the lane next to me that I almost think he was making it worse.
Why, was he passing you?
Oh, yeah. And, like, I would, you know, I was having to take a breather at the end of the lane, and this, he was just not, he didn't need a break ever.
But hey, we made it in the gym.
We did.
You know what I mean? I'm glad we did. Like, after driving today, and then, you know, we're drinking tonight, having everyone over. It's like, the fact that we made it in there is, like, fucking solid. I'm happy.
Believe it
now.
We did it. I'm, day 4 triathlon?
Yeah,
maybe?
Fuck yeah. And you worked out all 4 of those days,
I have,
too.
Hard.
Fuck yeah,
worked
dude.
Out hard.
Hell yeah.
Last little tidbit.
Yeah.
I didn't think about, like, my ankles having to work.
Did you feel your ankles?
Yeah, that's not something I've experienced before.
Don't know if I've ever felt my ankles,
like,
in water.
I think I was, like, flipping my feet too much or something. I don't know.
Okay, I think I have the opposite issue when I'm in the water, where I don't use my feet, like, at all.
Oh,
and I just get upper body going, and I look up, and it's like I haven't kicked, like, at all. Since
I was wiggly. I was wiggling around.
Did you do freestyle at all?
I did.
Nice. How was it?
Anything I could. The freestyling, honestly, was what was most comfortable for me.
The
issue was the breathing.
I
feel like my heart rate was kind of all over the place because I was really sucking air in.
And you're supposed to, like, breathe on both sides and everything too, but that's, like, hard as fuck. Yeah, that's ridiculous.
No. I did doggy paddle a little bit, but I made a deal with myself that I wasn't going to touch the ground in the pool unless I was at the end.
Okay, there you go. That's good.
And so there were a couple times where I was...
So did you go, like, down and back and then sit for a second, or did you, like...
Down, back, breathe.
Yeah, that's perfect.
Because it felt like enough of a push.
Hell yeah.
You know that it was hard, but I wasn't going to have to get the lifeguard to help me. Because the lifeguard looked younger than me, and something about being rescued by a high schooler out of the YMCA pool, like, I just
wasn't.
Dude,
that would have been so funny. If that had happened, I would have gotten the security footage.
Oh, my Lord. Oh, also, I just want to go on record that I did kind of steal from the YMCA today, because I didn't pay to get in there. I just walked past that desk.
Dude, they didn't give a fuck. We also sat at the front desk for, like, a couple minutes, and no one came to talk to us.
We made a
good faith
effort to pay, and they didn't want us to. And honestly, if I had to pay $10 to feel like I do right now, I'd probably be in a worse mood.
Dude, when I went to the Y with Connor a couple weeks ago, we walked into the Y, and he doesn't have a Y membership, so he, like, had to pay $10. They only took cash, and the only cash he had on him was the $100 bill that he had gotten for Christmas. So he hands the dude a $100 bill. The dude grabs it, looks at it, and goes, "You're good, man." And just hands it back to him. He's like, "Just go." He's like, not wanting to count it.
That's the trick.
Yeah.
I just bring $100. Okay.
I'm going to cut this out of me smoking. I'm going to leave it in at the beginning of you smoking.
If you do that, I'm going to be...
Oh, that's going to be awesome.
Please don't do that to me, because I really don't want to hear it from your mom.
All right, do you want to say the final quote before we close out for the day?
Oh my gosh, I can do it.
Yeah, it's so exciting.
Okay. Better today than we were yesterday. Better tomorrow than we are today.
Good shit, team.